give a warm welcome to Walter's children, Jarrett and Brittany. Joined by the 2021 Walter Payton NFL Man of the Year, Andrew Whitworth, who will present this year's award to Dallas Cowboys quarterback Dak Prescott.
Being named Walter Payton Man of the Year is one of the highest honors of my entire career. And now, let me welcome your newest Walter Payton Man of the Year, Dak Prescott.
Nagi buhay. Ni Dak Prescott. Buhan siya.
Ano
yung buhan
niya?
I don't.
Ano man?
I don't know.
Sa kaya
buhan
niya?
I don't know.
Sa
kaya buhan niya? I don't know. Dallas Cowboy siya. Buhan siya.
On behalf of the National Association of the Deaf, American Sign Language performer Justina Miles. And to perform Lift Every Voice and Sing, please welcome Emmy Award winner Cheryl Lee Ralph.
Lift every voice I sing to earth and
heaven.
Lift.
What kind of song is that? They're all peanuts there.
Well, much more to come here from Super Bowl 57 as the teams will take the field. We'll hear from Aaron Andrews and Tom Rinaldi and more as we come back to Glendale, Arizona, the Super Bowl kickoff.